Sometimes I hear death knocking at my front door. I'm living every day like a hustle. Another drug to juggle. Another day, another struggle. Yo, I know it's fucked up what a lack of care could do. A few people want to move in and stay with you. You wish you could help more, you unable to. The rent's a little late, plus the cable's due. You and your girlfriend are beefing in a serious way. You used to be faithful, you in a curious state. Finally got your mind made, I'm going your separate ways. Wait, now homeboy, your period's late. Now think, time's running out. Do it quickly, cause she start crying. Mood's getting sticky, if I don't want it, she'll want nothing to do with me. Just get the abortion and I'll give you the 250. If you say that to her, then you wrong. You ain't think about that, you was getting your groove on. I can't take care of myself, never mind a newborn. I guess that pussy got too good for too long. Seems like my money goes by too easy. Why I hate that my job only pays bi-weekly. My hoopty done shit it. Spending more money trying to fix it than what you did when trying to get it. The fridge is empty, but I survived the hunger. The fuck keeps calling from this private number. There's crime on my mind and my nails are dirty, but the floors are real cold and the jails are Jersey. Depression starts talking and his voice is raspy. Cause he ain't shut the fuck up in 3.5 weeks. Look, beard is full, hair is nappy. These jeans ain't mine, so they way too baggy. Priorities is fucked, Nick starting to gas me. It's like my whole life just flipped right past me. It's starting to trap me. His name's Dwayne, so why the fuck my son keep calling him daddy? Same shit that I feared after all these years. I gotta breathe, I can't believe my ears. Wiping out my eyes, I'm damn near in tears. Can't be mad, cause you know you ain't been there, nah. You grab his mom's up, throw against the door, but in the back of your mind, you know it ain't her fault, nah. I ain't mad at all, I'm just bothered. I get honest for real, I ain't been the best father. Like Toys R Us, Chuck E. Cheese. You know a little nigga grow up with these needs. New Year's, a Christmas, even a birthday. East bring a nigga to a school on the first day. Can't believe it, it's the same way that I was treated. So maybe it's history repeated. I know it sounds sick, the idea of having another kid. Cause this one you'll really feel like it's his. It's the truth and I hate that fact. Wait, I shouldn't have said that, I'll take that back. I apologize for rewind this whole story like nah, C4, just erase that track, check it. I don't care, only the track, trust me. Fuck what niggas say, only God could judge me. Fuck what niggas heard or think or even thought. Tried to fix my shortcomings, I just came up short. Joey.